Here's the method for capturing blood pressure. Put the blood pressure cuff snugly on the left arm. Lay your hand out flat with the palm up. Press the on button. That will begin the cycle of inflating the cuff. It takes approximately 30 seconds to measure the blood pressure. Okay, so we've captured 128 over 81 with a 58 pulse. And those values will be sent to the phone via Bluetooth.
Connected to BP glucometer combo. Measurement acquired. Measurement stored.
So there you are, 128 over 81 with the 58 pulse. And that's it.